Brandon and James decided to go to school. We're gonna be late.
James Cook's mom's name was Grace Pace Cook, and his dad was James Cook. He grew up on a farm at Great Ayton at a village school. The school that James attended had been set up by a local yeoman, Michelle Postgate, in 1704.
Why are we moving?
Because.
Please, it is adult stuff.
At age eight, his father had the job of pine or foreman at Earl Home Farm near Great Ayton, about 6 miles away. When James Cook grew up and he became an adult, his job was an explorer. He taught himself how to navigate.
I have to go explore new lands.
Okay, good luck and have a nice trip and try not to explore too far.
Bye, Daddy's going.
Bye, Daddy.
James Cook, like.